फ्रेंड, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल टेक डब्ल्यू थ्री वेव। दिस इज विजय कुमार। टेक डब्ल्यू थ्री वेव इट इज ए प्लेटफॉर्म वेयर यू कैन लर्न स्टेप बाय स्टेप ऑल अबाउट द सेल्सफोर्स एप्लीकेशन एंड डेवलपमेंट। इन दिस ट्यूटोरियल यू विल बी लर्न अवर फ्रेमवर्क LWC, अपेक्स क्लास ट्रिगर, विजुअल फोर्स एंड मेनी मोर। सो नाउ लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। In this lesson, we will be learn about how to create responsive page layouts as a header, footer, left sidebar, right sidebar, and main body container. Usage of Lightning layout and Lightning layout item in LWC component. So, friends, follow these steps to achieve this scenario. To achieve this scenario, we need to follow three types of steps: step number one, step number two, and step number three. So in the step number one, first we need to create Lightning app. Here I created my Lightning app, custom app. Then go to the step number two. In the step number two, click on the gear icon. Here you will get edit page. Once edit the page, here I will call my LWC component. So in the LWC component, I created page layout. Here you can see in the LWC component, I first created header section. This is a header. This is a footer, and it is a middle part. So middle part of the container divided into the three section. Left side section is a left sidebar, right section is a right sidebar, and middle section it is a main container. So in this LWC component, I created a complete page layout. So first I created a header, footer, left sidebar, right sidebar, and middle section. So friends, now let me jump to my Salesforce org, where we will see how to create page layout in LWC component. So now let's get started. So friends, this is my Salesforce credential org. Here I open my LWC component. So I open my LWC component into the Lightning Studio. This is a LWC component. This is a component JavaScript, and this is a meta XML file. So in the LWC component, first I create a Lightning card, then I create a div, then I create another one div. Inside the div, I create an image. So image is that is a display of the logo of Salesforce. So before header, I will display the logo of the Salesforce in the header section. Then I created a div. Here I am using a class name. Then inside the div, I am applying a Lightning layout. So here I will be create a page layout through the Lightning layout and Lightning layout item. So friends, here you can see Lightning layout, it is a parent container of the Lightning layout item. So if you creating a page layout in the LWC component, we need to create two type of element. First element we will be apply Lightning layout, and second element we will be applying the Lightning layout item. So keep in mind always, Lightning layout will be parent and Lightning layout item will be child. So here I define first Lightning layout, and multiple row is equal to true. Inside the layout, I am creating Lightning layout item. So this is a header section. So first I created a header section in the layout. So in this Lightning layout item, I created a H2. Inside the H2, I define a header section. So this header section will be created first. After that, this layout item, I creating another one layout item. So this layout item created for the left sidebar. So first I create a layout item. Then inside the layout item, I am creating another one layout. This is a parent component of this layout item. So first I create a Lightning layout. Inside the Lightning layout, I create a Lightning layout item. So these are the two elements that are mandatory for creating a layout. So first I creating Lightning layout, then inside the I am applying Lightning layout item. So this Lightning layout item created for the left sidebar. So this is a part of the left sidebar. This is a close of the Lightning layout item. Then I created another one Lightning layout item for the middle section. So middle section, it is a main container. This container, it is a main container. So first I created a left sidebar, then I creating main container here. This is a main container. Here you can see in the main container, first I am using a title of the container. Here I am applying H2. Then this is a paragraph inside the middle container. And this is a close of the layout item, middle container. Then here I am applying layout item. Then here I create another one page layout item for the right sidebar. So this is a title of the right sidebar. Inside the right sidebar container, I am using a div. Inside the div, I am applying a UL and LI. So based on the UL and LI, here you can see I created a some list of value. That is a W3Web tutorial, Salesforce integration, Salesforce LWC, Salesforce Aura component, effects triggered visual force present JavaScript and jQuery. So this is a list of items. So in the right sidebar, I first created div inside the div by applying UL and A line. So here I am mentioning the list of the item. So this is a list of the item W3 web tutorial, Salesforce integration, LWC, Salesforce Aura component, Apex trigger, visual force page, jQuery, so item of W3 web, about us, and contact us. So in the right sidebar, I am displaying list of the item. Then here I am closing the layout item. And this is the main container of the page layout item close, starting in the top and close in the bottom. This is the main container. And it is a before layout here, it is a main container of the lightning layout item. It is hold all of the three containers, left, right, and middle, hold this container. After this lightning layout item, I am applying lightning layout item for the footer. So this is a lightning layout item. Inside the lightning layout item, I created a div, and inside the div, I am applying H2. This is a footer title. So if you check the layout, here you can see this is a footer. So this layout item I am applying for the footer section. Then it is a close of the lightning layout. So it is a main container of the layout. Each and every element I created inside the layout. So this is a main container lightning layout. Inside the I am using lightning layout item. So friends, if you creating page layout in LWC component, here I am applying two LWC elements. That is a lightning layout and lightning layout item. So based on this two elements, I am creating page layout in the LWC component. And here I am displaying header, middle, left side, right side, and footer. So friends, now let me jump to my JavaScript file of the component. So friends, this is a JavaScript file of the component. So in the JavaScript file in the component, I have nothing created any kind of the function. And this is a meta XML file. So in the meta XML file, I am using targets and targets. So this component I am calling into the App page record page and home page. So this component only visible into the App page record page and home page. So friends, now let me jump to my Salesforce or where we will be call my LWC component. So this is my Salesforce credential or first go to the gear icon, click the edit button. Here I will be call my LWC component. My LWC component name is LWC page layout. So now I am searching my component LWC page layout, and this is my LWC component. Simply select and drag and drop here in the top section and save. Then go back. Here you can see my LWC component display. So in the LWC component, I created a page layout. So in the page layout, first I created a logo. So in the logo of the header, I am displaying Salesforce images. Then I created a header part. This is a part of the header. This is a left sidebar, this is a right sidebar, and this is a middle container. And in the bottom, I am displaying footer. So in the page layout, I am displaying complete page layout. That is a logo, header, footer, left sidebar, right sidebar, and middle container in the LWC component. So friends, in this lesson, we have learned usage of the page layout and page layout item. We have created complete page layout in the LWC component. Friends, if you find value in my content, consider making a small donation to support the channel. Friends, as you know, my content is designed to guide you step by step through real world scenarios. I am ensuring, friends, you get practical and hands-on experience inside the tutorial. Friends, if my video bringing value to your learning journey, consider making a small donation to support the continued creation of high quality tutorial for you. Your small donation will motivate me to produce even more in-depth content for you. Friends, I would like to a special thank to everyone for a small donation to support the channel. Friends, after making a small donation, please send me your donation screenshot on my email or WhatsApp. I will send you an exclusive ebook bonus gift with advanced Salesforce tips, tricks, and strategy to take your skill to the next level. So friends, by donating, you are not just investing in only your own growth, you are contributing to the success of countless others as well. So friends, here you are thinking, after donating, what you are will be get bonus as a gift. So now let me explain about what you will be get bonus after donating and support to me. Friends, Scan QR code from here and make a small donation to support the channel. After support the channel, please share your screenshot on my email or WhatsApp so that we can send you an exclusive bonus gift on your email. So friends, here you can see, I will be sending you bonus gift as 2 e-book. These are the books, they are very very powerful in the sales force. First e-book are Master of FX Trigger and second e-book are Sales for Tutorial. So friends, both of the e-book published on Amazon. If you check on the Amazon, this is the FX Trigger and this is a Sales for Tutorial. So friends, the FX Trigger, the price on the Amazon is 333 rupees and Sales for Tutorial, the price on Amazon is 199 rupees. So both of the ebook I will provide as a bonus gift after donating and support to the channel. Friends, so these are the ebook you will be get after donating and supporting to the channel. So friends, after donating a small amount to the channel, please share your screenshot on this email ID and you can share your screenshot on WhatsApp on this phone number. So friends, after making a small donation to this channel, I will be share both of the ebook on your email so that you will be get so many tips, trick and strategy in the sales force. So friends, let's grow together, watch, donate and start your journey to get success by today. Friends, if you want to soft copy code of all files, check on description of this video. In the description of this video, I will provide live demo scenarios link so that you can simply copy and paste to create functionality in your personal org and you will be save lot of time, energy and effort. Friends, you can also schedule a meeting with me. I will provide schedule meeting link in the description of this video. If you are struggling any kind of issue during development, schedule meeting with me. I will help you to resolve the issue. You will be get schedule meeting link in the description of this video. You can schedule meeting with me as per your availability, date and time. Thank you.